Welcome to my channel. I am Abracadabra, and today another first time reaction. The title of this song, I actually think I know the music because I think it was in a movie. I know for a fact I know which movie it was, but I'm gonna just introduce them. This is Simple Minds, Don't You Forget About Me. The Breakfast Club, you know, classic 80s, probably a cult following film, you know what I mean? Like this, it was one of those cool ass flicks to watch or whatever. And the song Don't You Forget About Me, I'm just from the title of this and knowing what era, looking at what era the song come from, I'm pretty sure I know that that's the song that played in that movie. Definitely finna focus and really listen to the song. You know, that was just in a film, so we finna listen. I'm about to listen to it to get the full effect of the song. But I'm just gonna jump right in. But make sure to like, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell, man. Let's just do it. Just off with the first sound I missed. Listen to that shit. Look at my man.
Won't you come see about me? I'll be alone dancing, you know it, baby.
Hey, Grover.
Tell me your troubles and doubts. Giving me everything inside and out. And love strange, so real and tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When a light gets in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me. Don't.
It's another one of those songs that just sounds so really, really. Everything about it is cool.
Stand above me, look my way, never love me. Rain keeps falling, rain keeps falling. Down, down, down. Will you recognize me? Call my name or walk on by. Rain keeps falling, rain keeps falling. Down.
It's the tempo of it, that part. Yeah, yeah.
Don't you try and pretend it's my feeling will win and I won't harm you or touch your defense.
That shit grooves though, seriously.
Insecurity, don't you forget about me. I'll be alone, dancing, you know it, baby. Going to take you apart. I'll put us back together at heart, baby. Don't you forget
that shit sounds
about
tough.
Me.
Kill it. Call his name.
As you walk on by, will you call my name? When you walk away, or will you walk away?
A forever song. This is one of those is forever too.
Come on, call my name. Will you call my name?
killing. I think I'm gonna check that movie out. I think I'm gonna re-look at that movie probably tomorrow, you know what I mean? Because this song in that movie is like a marriage, you know what I mean? Like, if you think of that movie, you're gonna think of this song particularly right here, this particular song. It goes together now. Like, so when people watch this movie 100 years from now, watch that movie, The Breakfast Club, 100 years from now, and they love that movie, they're gonna love this song. The song don't need the movie per se. Either one don't need each other, but they are married. So it's like they gonna come as a couple, you know what I mean, in the future. This is definitely one of those songs that gonna stand the test of time. I guarantee you, with each generation to come, when they hear this song, it's just gonna be one of those songs, you know. Even if they in some new futuristic type of music, it's just certain songs from the past that like just gonna grab you regardless and shit. This is one of them, man. So shout out to Simple Minds. Don't You Forget About Me. Damn, I love it. But I'm definitely gonna watch that movie tomorrow, The Breakfast Club, man. Fire. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell, man. I'm just, some of this shit, man, like you go down memory lane. Some stuff was way before me. Some stuff was during my time. But when you go back through down memory lane, man, you know, it just like bring back moments in time. You know what I mean? You think about where you was at that particular time, what was, you know, you doing, you, your friends, all that good shit like that, man. Damn, it makes you feel like old too. But anyway, make sure to like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell. Until the next time, man. Peace.